So something that always cracks me up, and I hear this actually a lot more often than I wish I did. I get all the time that, like, man, dog, you've got your shit together. Like, you know what you want. You know what you're doing. Like, you have everything kind of planned out. You've got a strategy of attack. And here's reality. Reality is this. I mean, yeah, I have some stuff figured out. But it ain't like that. I'm gonna be as, like, open and honest with you guys as I can be. You can have all the strategies in the world. You can have everything planned out. You can have everything on a timetable and, you know, have the entire world figured out. And I promise you, life will knock you down. Life will not only knock you down, but life will throw you off your game so hard that all that stuff you thought you understood, you feel like a complete idiot. So never, ever, ever, like, look at someone's life and think they got it all figured out, because they don't. Like, social media is so funny. It's so funny because it's such a large part of our society now. Like, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. And I'm pretty damn sure I've said this before. But, dude, the things that you guys are seeing out there, they're highlight reels. Like, that's not real life. You don't know what their struggles are. You don't know what they're going through. Like, I can do a YouTube video and tell you, you know, this is what you need to succeed, and this is what you need to do to move forward, and all that stuff, and my life could be completely falling apart on this side. Like, on this side of the camera, things are different than what they seem, man. And the same can be said about Facebook. The same can be said about Instagram. The you know, all these media outlets, like these celebrities, right? You look up to so many celebrities, and they don't have it figured out. They have some stuff figured out. They don't have it all figured out, man. And the more we get to a place where we understand that, the more we recognize that, man, nobody can overthrow what life will throw at you. I'll give you an example, right? Like, and you might be able to connect the dots. If you do, man, don't call it out, but I'm gonna kind of put this out there, right? So there's this clothing line that I love. There's this company that I'm a big fan of. And, man, I'm really, really, I like, look up to the owners of this company that I think is amazing. I just had a relatively bad experience with them. And it's not because they're bad people. It's not because the company's bad. It's because life happened, you know? Life happened and they didn't expect it. And I got dealt kind of a shitty deal because of it. Does that make them failures? No. That just means they have work to do. They got things that they need to improve on. As long as they improve on this stuff, you know, that's all that matters. But reality is this. None of the people that we think are perfect because nobody's perfect. And the reason why I'm mainly putting this out there is because I keep, like, seeing and hearing all this mumbo jumbo about how, you gotta excuse me, I'm still dealing with the stupid sinus crap. I keep hearing all this nonsense about how things have, you know, gotten so intense with this person with that person, that we need to look up to these people, that this person is a role model, this person is not. Like, reality is this, man. You can look up to people, but don't ever try to glorify them, because they're all failures like you are. We're all here on Earth trying to figure out how to make it work. Trying to figure out life, trying to figure out goals, trying to figure out what we want to do, what we want to accomplish, how we want to get there, what we want it to look like when we get there. The thing of it is, man, reality is, life happens to all of us. Every single one of us gets beat down. Every single one of us fails. We all fall flat on our faces. That's life. It's getting up that matters. It's getting back up and trying to figure it out and trying to move forward from it. Now, I'm not telling you don't look up to anybody. I'm not telling you don't have role models, because, I mean, role models are a good thing so long as they're good role models, that is. I'm trying to say, though, that don't ever try to mimic somebody else's life, because I'm telling you, their life and your life, they're not going to match up, because their life that you see from them doesn't match up, man. You think that these people are amazing, but in reality, they can be scum. You think these people are scum, and in real life, they might be amazing. Unless you truly, really know the person, man, trying to cast a judgment on anybody is damn near impossible. And even in some instances, the more you know a person, the more fake they really are. Worry about yourself. Worry about getting where you want to go, what you want to do, what you want to accomplish. Don't worry about other people. Don't try to mimic other people's success. Don't try to idolize anybody else's success. You know, we're not supposed to have false idols. You know, the only one we're supposed to idolize is God. Because, I mean, in reality, he's the only one with real perfection. That's what I've got to say today. I mean, I'm not trying to bring anybody down, man. It's Friday. I hope you guys have an amazing weekend. I hope you guys killed it this week. But I just want to make sure that everybody out there is on the understanding that, like, these people you look up to, they're human too, man. They're human like you. They're human like me. I don't have my shit together, man. I have some shit together. I don't have all my shit together. I live. I do life like the rest of you guys. These other people out here, they're doing life like you, like me. They're failing. They're falling all over the place like you and I do. The only difference is, it's kind of like, I'll put it out like this. Like, it's kind of like a report card. Nobody takes pictures of a kid that's failing. Like, nobody, no parent takes a picture of a report card that failed, that has a bunch of F's on it, and posts it and say how proud they are. It's the same way with adults or anybody else, man. Nobody posts their failures. They only post their successes. They only post the things that is going to make them look good to the general public. I can tell you right now, like, I haven't posted a single workout this week. Why? Because I haven't hit the gym. I've been out of the gym this entire week. One, because of the sinus crap. Two, my job, these containers. I've got so much other junk going on. I'm failing in the gym aspect this week, for sure. I weighed in today. I haven't put on any weight, but I haven't lost any weight either. So, I mean, that's not here nor there. But that's the thing, though. You didn't see a bunch of posts from me on Instagram. You didn't see a bunch of posts from me on Facebook this week. Why? Because, man, there wasn't nothing to brag about. You know, I'm not bragging. Like, I'm not going to wake up at 4 a.m. and post on Facebook, "Welp, I'm sick, not going to the gym today." Like, nobody does that. Nobody is going to outright put themselves out on social media. But when they're successful, they will. When they have something to brag about, they will. So, you got to take these social media outlets with a grain of salt. You got to take what you see from people on social media with a grain of salt. Don't be jealous of anybody. Man, just go after your own goals. Go after what you want to obtain and don't worry about other people's stuff. That's it. That's it. I hope you guys have an amazing weekend. Man, relax and enjoy yourself. And get ready to go kill next week. I'll see you guys back on here on Wednesday. Hopefully, I get this crap kicked. Because if I don't feel better tomorrow, I'm going to the ER or something. Because I need some antibiotics because I got to get back on my feet. This is getting stupid. I love you guys. I hope that you guys are blessed. I can tell you you are, because if you're watching this, it means you're alive, which means you got to see the sun, which means you're blessed. I'm out.